Dear brothers and sisters, I want to wish a very, very happy holiday season and a happy new year to each and every one of you. As the new year turns, we're all having hopes that the new year will be better than the one that has passed. And so I pray that in the new year, you'll all be physically healthy, mentally astute, emotionally happy, and spiritually uplifted. You know, every year at this time of the year, we come out with a slogan for the next year. And so the slogan for the next year is meditate more in 2024. Whatever you meditated this year, we want to increase the amount of meditation that you do. We know today that meditation is good for you in all kinds of directions, whether it be your physical health. There's a lot of research which tells us that people who meditate remain more healthy. So for the physical body, meditation gives the body enough rest. If you're in pain, the pain is relieved. If there are other difficulties in the body, let's say you have an operation, when you meditate, you heal much faster. And so meditation does wonders for the physical body. We all live in an age where there's a lot of stress and strain. And a lot of papers have been written about the help that we get in dealing with the stressful situations of our life as we meditate. So as we meditate, we're able to be in states which are more calmer, which are more peaceful. And the stress and strain just vaporizes from life. We also know that at the intellectual level, meditation being a form of concentration, it helps us being more efficient in whatever we do. So if we are a student, then our studies are coming easier to us. If we are in the workforce, we produce more in the same amount of time, and we find that our efficiencies are getting better and better in everything that we do. And most important of all is the spiritual arena. Meditation is a means by which we really know ourselves. It's a means by which we know God. It's a means by which our real self, our soul, connects with God. And so more meditation is going to bring us closer and closer to God.